Ladies and gentlemen, this is Staffan Liebeck from Bangkok. I'm the founder of the concept. It is a pleasure for me to present to you the new business presentation and welcome you to the world of Ecoloo. Now, why are we here? It is very simple. We are here to discover what we have in common and also how our commonality can lead to opportunity. I think we are all aware of the plastic pollution threat that right now is polluting the land, the sea, and the air of our environment. This is not something new. I think you have hardly opened social media, open any kind of news outlet, open any television, any of it, and you will see how plastic is the hottest topic on the planet right now. And it invades obviously our land. We are drowning in garbage. We made plastic and now we're drowning in it. It's everywhere. It is even out on the foremost islands, you know, farthest away in the seas. It is in the sea. Obviously, this is a big threat. We are eating the fish, we are eating the sea life, and so on. And microplastic is getting into the stomachs, getting into the fish, and we are eating it. But not only in the sea. It is in the air. How is it possible that plastic is in the air? It even goes up from the landfills. This is something new for me. When I got into this topic 2 years ago, it was hardly anywhere about the plastic pollution. Now we have it everywhere, as you can see. Very credible outlets, they're speaking about it. Even UN, it's all over. But what wasn't really, you know, something that I had any idea about is that we even eat the plastic. Okay? Some studies say that we eat up to a credit card size amount of plastic every week. Okay? That means that it comes in the food. And yeah, I think we don't need to, you know, discuss more about it. It is something that has to be done something about. So, yes, there is a crisis. Yes, there is a threat. Yes, there is devastation. But is there anything that we can do about it? And this is the cool thing. Why are we here? We are here to discover, of course, that yes, there is a sustainable solution. The reason for us being here, telling you about this topic, informing you about this topic, is that any kind of before solution, any kind of problem, people tend to react to the problem, okay? And not base it on facts. And this is a huge problem. Why? Because sometimes when we react, we are not basing it, as I said, on facts, but we just take a reaction on it. And right now, the world is trying to replace the plastic. And if you think about it, when plastic was invented so many decades ago, we were not that many on the planet. It was actually invented, you know, to save the environment, okay? Instead of cutting down the trees. Now my question to you is, when we are almost four times more on the globe, what if we try to replace the plastic and start cutting down even more trees? I think I don't need to go down that route. You will understand what I mean. So we are here to discover that plastic is not the problem. It is what we do with it when we dispose of it. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we are here to inform you about that we have a solution. And that's why you are listening into this. We are part of a consortium that is called Socium, and they have an Eco Innovations, you know, arm department, and they are working with a sustainable and industrial and also ecological way of taking care of it, and it is certainly genuine. There are actually, I don't think you are aware, I was certainly not, more than 120 producers of machines that actually can take plastic waste and turn it into the most traded commodity on this planet, which is oil. So we're working with different kind of machineries. They all have one thing in common, taking plastic waste away, replacing it, or actually eradicating it, and out comes fuel. These machines are not letting out pollution into the environment. They are actually doing the opposite, taking away waste, a threat for the planet, and turn it into something that is called advanced biofuel. Okay? This kind of fuel is valuable. Why? Because it has social capital. We will speak more about that one soon. But not only that, it has a smaller carbon footprint, up to 70% less. Okay, why? It's very simple, because plastic is already refined. So it's a much purer product that we run our cars on today. It also has less sulfur in it, okay? And it is of extremely high quality. And as I said, it is eco-friendly. It is considered to be advanced biofuel. And I was reading an article here a few days ago where it said that advanced biofuel in the United States have just bumped up with another 25%, okay? So it is not only as valuable as normal fuel, it actually has a higher capital. Why? Social capital, saving the environment, and also taking away a huge problem. So I think you agree with me. I mean, if there is a solution like that, how on earth could you be part of that? Because it is for sure reserved for the big boys. Yes, but also no. Why? Because Ecovo has a deal, you know, because it's part of the Socium Consortium, as I said before, and Ecovo is actually, you know, investing as a company, okay? Not Ecovo is a brand, yes, but the companies behind are investing the net profit into building these machines. So how can you be part of it? You can actually choose a level, and anything that you do, okay? Anything that you do as a follower, recommending, you know, what Ecovo does and so on, you will help to clean up this planet. You can also be a supporter. You can purchase goods and services, okay? As a follower already, you can use your cashback system, which means that you start saving and getting cash back on deals you do online and offline, okay? As a supporter, you can be even more involved and support the cause by always thinking about, okay, I need to get this. Is this something that Ecovo has? If it doesn't have it, okay, you can become an influencer and even refer merchants into the system that can be part of this solution actually for free, okay? So if you think about it, you can, as an influencer, okay, you can help to get more deals on the platform, to get more customers on the platform, and also, you know, build a business. And this is pretty cool, okay? Because anything that you do will participate in making a bigger business for the companies behind Ecovo and Amplivo that we will speak about soon. And you know what? These platforms are investing the net profit into building these machines that takes away the plastic, eradicates it, and even on top of it. It would be good, you know, even if it was only taking away the plastic, that would be social capital in itself. And obviously we would get paid for it, you know, the company behind would get paid for it. But on top of it comes out the most traded commodity on earth, oil. How cool is that? And you know, your involvement, whatever it is getting rid of waste plastic and help the planet to be cleaned up. So, now, there are even, you know, how cool is that? You can save on products, save on services, and help to save the environment. But you know, it doesn't stop with that. No, because Ecovo rewards you even for saving, rewards you for saving some money, getting good deals, but also saving the planet with something that you could compare to frequent flyer miles, okay? Bonuses, whatever. It's something that is called free loyalty points. And what are these? So for every euro or most products and services that you actually, you know, spend on goods and services, or part of the saving, you know, in merchants that joins the system, you will get rewarded with these FLPs, one-to-one on the euro. So what kind of services do we have? What kind of services that Ecovo provide? Actually, it is a wide range from A to Z, but part of it, for example, is travels in the packages, you know, save on travels, get better deals, you know, and understand and know that every time when you use these services, pay for something, you know, buy a package on the Ecovo platform, you're helping to clean up the world. Obviously, local stores, and as I mentioned before, the more you as an influencer work, referring merchants, customers, influencers to the platforms, the more you will clean up the world. And think about it, who as a business would not want to be part of building their social capital and help to clean up the world, because all businesses obviously want customers. I think you agree with that. So they are getting not only customers from the community of EcoVore that is growing, but also helping to get customers to the platform. Why? Very simple. By asking a question, for example, that, hey, do you want to pay the full price or save? And I think we all agree that everybody wants to save. And when these merchants and you are offering these products and services, the indirect thing that happens is that they help to clean up the planet. So yeah, what are these FLPs? You might ask yourselves, what can you do with these FLPs? The cool thing here is that you, if you choose to do so, you can redeem these free loyalty points into something that they call SASNOVA, okay? Something that is called SASNOVA. What is this? It is actually a token. A token on something that is called Ethereum blockchain. And I don't know how much you know about blockchain, but blockchain technology is something that right now is revolutionizing how we look upon businesses, how we look upon financials, and I would say even how we will look upon money in the future. Why? Because blockchain is something that shows the truth, okay? So why are we choosing to give you a token, okay? Why is the company behind choosing to give you a token on a blockchain? It is simply because the company in itself is able to build social capital, okay? Show how much plastic are we taking away from the environment, how much fuel is produced, and thereby you also participating can actually redeem it into a token that will have a value. And why? Okay? Because these tokens are released for you when you participate, okay? It's released for everybody that participates in the cleanup, and this token is actually the trading token, the trading currency, the trading thing for all the fuel that comes out from these funded machines, you know. And how cool is that? So you get to be part of, if you choose to redeem, you know, your SASNOVA tokens, you can actually be part of getting capital, getting money out of it, you know, even not only, you know, sale, but you can actually redeem it into SASNOVAs that are the only and sole trading currency, trading token for all the fuels that comes out. So think about it now. I'm going to give you an example. The cool thing with this is that I think you agree with me, if a unit takes away 6 million kilos of plastic a year, okay, out comes fuel, 3 million liters. And the more customers that comes on the platform, the more units are built, more oil, correct? Now, that is an infinite number of liters of fuel over the years that comes out. But these tokens, they have a finite amount of number, okay? So they have not, you know, an increasing amount, no. A maximum amount where there is no maximum amount on the fuel. So I don't think I need to tell you more about that. I think you get it yourself, okay? What will happen with the token if more liters comes out, but the token has a finite number? So that sounds pretty cool, doesn't it? Would you wish to even have a greater impact than, you know, using the platform, referring some people into it and so on? You can actually build a substantial income by doing so. And you know what? You can become an influencer. That was the third thing. So we have followers, supporters, but then also influencer. What is an influencer? It is a person that chooses to do a business out of it. And here, welcome to Amplivo, okay? Because Amplivo is the network system behind where you are getting an access even by this 95 euro to a smart marketing tool, campaigns, but also so professionally designed campaigns and a back office, a business for 95 euros only, where you actually, this is cool, listen up carefully, can gain commissions, okay? So you can amplify your influence and gain commissions for 95 euro to get the full business in a box, where you start to get paid on all purchases by your referrals, okay? So everyone that you refers to this platform, you will actually start to get paid. How cool is that? But on top of it, you can actually even get other multiple times types of earnings on the Amplify compensation plan, okay? And that's pretty cool. So this tool, you know, you use Amplify's tools, you know, together with the Echovo platform, where you are able to spread your message about cleaning up the planet, be part of cleaning up the planet, building your social capital, and actually, yes, get paid for it. How cool is that? This site actually is being built right now, okay? The new site will be up in a few weeks' time, the first version of it, reaching a real awesome potential towards the summer, okay? And it will be produced in all of these languages, you know. English, Spanish, Italian, German, French, Vietnamese, and Thai. As a start, okay? So we spoke about, you know, you can get paid. There are multiple bonuses with one-time qualification requirements. That's pretty cool, yeah? One time. You qualify one time. And yes, this is not a lottery. All earnings are obviously related to your efforts. I have to say something on this. I've been in the network industry for 20 years. And multiple times I heard, yeah, but it's so few that earn some money, you know, and so on. And yes and no, okay? Yes, it's not a lottery. If you do nothing, you refer zero persons to the platform, obviously, you won't get paid. Yes, it's cool anyhow. Why? Because when you use the products and services, yes, you save. Yes, you help to clean up your own mess at least. But also on top of it, you get these FLPs, free loyalty points, that you can redeem at any point you choose, okay, into these tokens that trades the fuel. So obviously, you win already with referring zero people to it. But when you start referring, you know, customers, followers, like I said, supporters, and yes, even people that chooses to become influencers. An influencer can be a networker, it can be a merchant, a business, any kind of people that wants to be part of building their social capital and clean up the planet. Now, with a business license, something really cool happens, because when you start to refer customers, the customer can choose, obviously, to become an influencer. It can be a merchant. You start getting something that is called a customer acquisition bonus when you reach the target that is set by the company, okay? And that's a whole of 4% of all the business volume. Business volume is the commissionable volume that you get paid for. In many cases, 100% of the thing that the people pay is business volume. And then, for example, if the product would be 100 euros, you would get paid 4 euros directly each and every time when they shop. But it gets better than that. You're actually even getting paid on customers, okay? It reaches level 2. That means, let's say that you have kid, that would be your first, have a kid, your first generation, your first level, their kids would be level 2. But it doesn't even stop with that. As you see, you get 4% and then a 3% on there even, but on top of it, even 2%. And this is only one of the many bonuses. There is even something called a uni-level bonus, okay? With up to 5 levels. And it reads something interesting here, okay? Dynamic compression. So I'm going to explain this very simple for you. It means that when you are getting customers, they are getting customers, if they don't have a business license, if they don't qualify for the requirements, the one-time qualification required, you know, to hit certain, you know, ranks, which means more income, more levels and so on, it compresses. Okay? So let's say that your customers have customers, but they don't have a business license, you know, and they have customers on top of it, that means that it would all of you, those customers, no business license means that it's your first generation, your first level. How cool is that? So when we're looking at this, you Yes, up to level one is 12%. Remember, the 4% on top, that is the acquisition bonus, if and when you hit the requirements, are 16 in a total. Level two, and as I said, if they don't have a business license, it would compress and it's still level one. But 8% on level two plus the 3% in CUB bonus. Level three, another 8% plus the CUB bonus of two. But even level four, no requirements of you needing even only one that starts referring, and you can get down to five levels of unilevel bonus compressed. That means that it can be 10 generations actually, half of them no business license, all falls within generation five, with one person that you help to get started. If it's two per people that you help to get started, I don't need to explain that to you. That means more people within five levels. Three people that you refer, more people within five levels. Four people, and so, and so, and so on. And all with dynamic compression. Now, it doesn't stop with that. That's pretty cool, because you even have the possibility when you are working with the company, you can go up in rank, it's called. Rank means that you have done something for the company, you have built for yourself, as an independent influencer, a network of customers, merchants, influencers, followers, supporters, you name it. Now it's something cool. So on your uni level, what people make money in your organization, in your team, you also get something that is called a matching bonus, up to 10 levels deep. How cool is that? As you see here, you have the possibility to gain matching bonus, which means that you are getting paid again, not only the unilevel bonus, not only the CAB bonus, but actually on the income, on the checks that people receive each and every week, you will on top of it again get paid in a matching bonus. This is very cool when you understand dynamic compression, when you understand what 10 levels deep of dynamic compression is. The numbers are just astonishing. And remember what it builds on. Customers that are saving money and helping to save the planet, as one of it, eradicating plastic waste and turning it into fuel, where you can get paid for promoting that business, for referring customers. And really, ladies and gentlemen, who wouldn't want to save on purchases and on top of it build the social capital by being involved in saving the planet? Now, the next bonus is something that is simply revolutionary, okay? Unilevel's been on the market. Yes, it is a good unilevel, five levels deep and 10 on top of it, matching bonus, CAB bonus. But this on top is something that really revolutionizes the network marketing industry. Why? An industry that's been for over more than 100 years around. This bonus that is invented by the people behind these concepts of Infinity Bonus is taking the best of the best of all compensation plans and mixing it up together in a kind of a hybrid where you actually have the best of all compensation plans, because look here, it is infinity. What does infinity mean? We spoke about the five levels deep, the three levels deep, the 10 levels deep. Infinity means that it has no depth. It goes all the way through to the 1,000th level, to the 1,000,000th level, you name it, where you have the possibility, okay, to get paid from 2 to 6% without a cap on it, no cap on earnings from each and every leg, okay? There are requirements, there are rules and regulations for it in order to keep it mathematically possible to do so. But being 20 years in the industry, ladies and gentlemen, I can say I'm very excited for this bonus, because the big builders, you, when you take this seriously, learn to earn with us. Simply, there is no limit, okay? You have no limit on your earnings. If you decide to build it 1 year hard, 2 year hard, 3 year hard, 5 year hard, 10 years, the more turnover your business produces, the more you will earn. When you learn to earn with Amplivo, and you know, ladies and gentlemen, all earnings, this is what we are very proud of, All earnings are matched with the FLPs again. This is not an investment opportunity. And the only way it is an investment is you investing in making the world a better place to live at. For you, for your friends, for the surrounding, and your kids and their kids and so on. And that is why the company have taken the decision to match all your earnings with free loyalty points that can be optionally redeemed for Susnova tokens that trades all the fuel that comes out from these machines today, tomorrow, next week, next month, next year, next decade, and so. How cool is that? If I were you, yes, cash bonuses are cool. Of course, you pay your bills, vacations, maybe some gold that you had for a long time. But these, the Susnovas that you can get to through the FLPs, treat them as a long-term goal for you. Treat them to gather as many as you can over the months, over the years, and keep them as retirement fund for you. Because when you learn to earn with us, you will realize that these tokens, they are simply revolutionary in tokenization and blockchain and so on and so on. So I welcome you again, once again, to Amplivo. I wish you the best of luck, but remember that luck seems to increase with practice. So speak with the person that sent you this presentation and make sure that you get all the facts, okay? All the facts about how is this possible? But it is so simple in the end of the day, okay? You help to save the environment and you even can get paid for it on top of it, okay? So yeah, get back to the person that referred you to this video, ask the questions, make sure that you get the right information so you can make an educated decision on if this is something that you would like to be part of cleaning up the planet and get paid for it, and how you can get started in the best possible way and find out what fits you, if it is a follower, supporter, influencer. And if you choose to become an influencer, I will see you down the road, I will see you around the globe, and I and we behind the concept, we wish you a good day, and a good week, and a good year, and a decade. Thank you from me. This is Staffan Liebeck from Bangkok, the founder of the concept. Bye-bye.